Hello dear student, today we will start our math class. Watch full video then like and subscribe. I am going to teach you draw and color the beads in each abacus to represent the given numeral. Numerals means numbers. See the abacus. There are three rods, 100, tens and ones. First in ones place. Which number is ones place? 5. So ones place draw 5 beads. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Total 5 beads. Okay, next tens place. But draw and color the beads. Next tens place. Which number is tens place? 2. Draw the beads. 2. 1. 2. Next. 100 place. Which number is 100 place? 4. How many beads draw are there? 4 beads. 1. 2. 3. 4. Same. We have to do next abacus. Which number is 1's place? 4. Okay. How many beads draw are there? 4. Right. 1, 2, 3, 4. Next. Which number is 10's place? 0. 0 means how many beads are draw there? 0 means no beads. Okay. Next. 100 place. Which number is 100 place? 3. Draw the beads. 3. 1, 2, 3. Next, same. Which number is 1's place? 8. Draw the beads. 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Next, 10's place. Which number is 10's place? 7. How many beads draw are there? 7, right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Next, tens place. Which number is tens place? 6. Draw the beads. 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Do you understand? Thank you.